Detroit Urban Survival Training. Here's some ways you can survive and counter with a dog that you don't know, that you don't trust. One, if you have pepper spray, you can use it to spray them in the eyes and face. And if that doesn't work, you want to back away and you want to remain calm. You want to keep your hands in. So if they're looking at you, coming at you, you want to make sure that you stay calm and try to move away from them. Don't make eye contact, look away. This will increase your survivability.